Martin Taggart Team Real Estate, powered by eXp. Who's leaving the urban core? Well, I'll tell you who's leaving the urban core. People who are working in large organizations that maybe don't require a more centralized workspace anymore. Let's face it, if you can work from home, there is no real reason to be located anywhere near where your office might be located. It also could be that you've decided that you want a little more space. Maybe you've got children in the home, right? With all the homeschooling that's taking place right now due to COVID. And it's a great idea for you to move out of the urban core and find some place with a little bit of a larger yard. Or maybe in that home, you don't need a larger yard. Maybe what you need is a finished basement, so that your kids have a place to go to school and hang out during the day. And or maybe you need an office for working from home. Lots of good reasons to be leaving the urban core right now, but let's not lose sight of one thing that most buyers don't pay attention to when they go through this move. They don't look at connectivity. Listen, you can't work from home and you can't homeschool if you don't have the bandwidth from your local Wi-Fi provider or your local cable provider in order to make all that really cool technology work. So, pro tip, make sure the bandwidth is there before you head to the suburbs. Have an awesome day. Martin Taggart, Team Real Estate. Take care.